That's the trampoline. So this skirt comes out. New one needs to be bought. So we start by taking this one out, and then by releasing the springs that are under it. And that's how we start. So we start by releasing the springs, I can see here. So you take it from here, put your weight against, and then you take it. But you should take it from the extremes first and start releasing the tension symmetrically, otherwise one side of the net is going to be too much overstretched. So that's the same way to set it up again, to mount it. You start mounting it first one end and then another end and then there on the corners, and you keep putting it one after the other, and then that's the way to stretch it properly, otherwise it becomes impossible to assemble. So I'll go to put the camera again from afar. Pause for a second. Okay.
one way is to do every other one or every two second one. That's also another way to distribute the tension and make it less overstretching from one end or the other. Now it's getting to start to get loose and falling down. So now the sequencing is less important because the tension is removed from the whole surface. Thank you. now that part is done. So what you have to remain to do is to disassemble the metal parts and then put them together and fit them all into the box, the packaging box that where it came. All right, stop now. Dry carefully or disassembled again or put it back in the box or okay, so that's it. So now it is to clean the parts from the dirt, let them dry, and put them back in the box.